Yo, peace, y'all. What it do? Lash in the guard. Keep Low is the channel. If you're not subscribed, subscribe to the channel. But yo, check it out. What I want to talk about today is the Jay Prince in the Charleston White situation. Now, most of us know that's tapped in, you know, with the streets or just what's going on in the streets, that Jay Prince, he been about his business, and he been a stand-up G in Texas, and he did his thing with Rap-A-Lot Records, and he made a strong imprint on the history of hip-hop, building the history of hip-hop. We all know that. Scarface, Willie D, all of the groups that he had. So we all know that. And Jay Prince always been a OG type of dude, like Lisa G, even when he was young. But now that he's old in his 50s, he been an OG for a while. He's affiliated with the likes of Larry Hoover. Shout out to Larry Hoover. And, you know, he got a lot of political ties and street ties. And he's a well-respected man. But this dude, Charleston White, I never seen Jay Prince get disrespected like that. And Charleston White is really going ham. And that's hard as a mofo. You feel me? For those who don't know the linguistics. But Charleston White is going mad ham on him, to where he's even saying, he's inviting that man to his private part. He's inviting that man's sons to his private part. He's inviting the whole mob ties to his private part. Now, I'm a man for being able to sit down and work out our differences, especially when it's with people of your own race or your own color. And just period, working out your differences, if you can resolve it. An intelligent man will resolve any confrontation before he got deep into the violence or whatever. You feel me? But Charleston White is disrespecting him so much that certain situations can't be fixed. But yo, y'all get in the comments and y'all tell me what y'all think about Charleston White disrespecting Jay Prince and the whole mob ties. Yo, this Lash in the Guard. If you're not tapped in, tap in with the guard. And the channel's Keep Low. That's KEEP/LO. And yo, go to www.keeplowproductions.com and check out the page, cop a shirt or something. And just tap in with the channel. Peace.